Hello friends, in this video I am going to show you what happens if you never active your Windows 10. Let's see. First you will notice the active Windows watermark in the bottom right corner of your screen. This watermark appear and disappear randomly. If you go to personalize, then you can see a message you need to active Windows before you can personalize your PC. That means you cannot personalization your PC. This prevent you from changing the wallpaper, color, text bar, font. When my Windows 10 is inactive, there are lot of questions in my mind that going to discuss here. First question, can I use Microsoft Office? Yes, I can use Microsoft Office and also install whatever software I want. Then second question, can I use Microsoft Office? Yes, I can use Microsoft Office. Then how long can I run Windows 10 without activation? As long as I want. There is no time limit. Okay. Another question, can I still get all the latest update? Yes, I will still receive all Windows update. Then what is the difference between active and inactive Windows? There is not much different, only you got a watermark on your monitor and cannot personalize, other than no difference at all. Then one question, if there is no difference, is it necessary to active my Windows? Because Windows 10 works even without activation. For me, yes, I have to active because Microsoft can anytime decide to block. Then in that case, it will not save to use it. So I strongly recommended you active your Windows by buying a genuine copy of Windows 10 either from Microsoft Store or from a retailer shop. Okay.